fellas? I'm doing good, man. Thank you for asking. I'm gonna swap out Ignite for Teleport here, because I'm going against Vladimir. Normally you take Ignite, but I'm gonna take Tele and rush Merlin Omicron after my tier. Alright, you guys, how y'all doing? Alright, excellent start. I like this quote that Cassio says. Pretty cool quote. Makes a lot of sense too, obviously. Plus I play a lot of chess. I used to. Excuse me. Alright, so against Vladimir you're gonna max out E first. Also take E level 1 to help me with the last hitting. Does 82 damage, which is 30 more damage than what my auto attack does. I just fell in love with Rengar. You would have loved him, I'm telling you. Before he got nerfed, you would have loved him. He used to be so much more stronger. I played him before he got changed. Yeah, it was epic, dude. I did a lot of Rengar top lane before he got changed. Yeah, quad Q. Oh, whoops. I had to kite there, but I didn't foresee myself running out of mana. Almost killed him too. I don't think he has pull. If he had pull, he would have used it there. Oh my goodness, I'm out of mana. I can't even afford a tier. Probably should have started with a ruby crystal. I mean a mana crystal. He has no MR either. And I don't think he landed a single spell on me while I was attacking him. Anyways, tier 720, so... and he's shoving the lane in, which is good for me. Cassie can get a lot of her mana back though. Like, well not a lot, but some of it. She uses E the last hit. I thought that's pretty cool about her. The tier. Or Vladimir's.
Lately, I've been
I got lucky there. I missed all my poisonous attacks or whatever. Does he have flash? Yes, he does. So he can like flash Q me. I'm gonna pot up. I missed all my W poison and then I missed my Q poison. If I'd have landed it, I'm pretty sure I could have killed him. But I gotta pot up and he's gonna chunk. Like, he's gonna get a lot of his health back. Little room for error here. Oh my goodness, he's level 6. I should recall here. That's so dumb, I missed my ulti, and then I flashed for no reason. Man, that cost me. Don't Vlad usually take Ghost? Yes. That was so dumb. I played that horribly. If anything, I should have flashed toward him, not away from him. Whatever. I'm just gonna go dumb aggro on him and kill him. It's dumb because, like, it's such an easy kill and I missed all my poison. I'll wait till I'm out of game. I'm not gonna watch it while I'm playing, especially when I'm down 0-1. Direct. Couldn't lie. Excuse me. Damn. Ulti was in with like 20 seconds. Let's get... I need to get Morellos to counter this Vladimir. Damn though, this Lee Sin. This is why I don't like Leona jungle. Takes you forever to get your first clear, and then when you do it, you gotta gank. He's level 5 and he's level 8. Should live. I ulted the minions there because I had aggro on me. I don't want to make sure that I didn't die. I know it sounds like dumb, but yeah, I had to make sure. Wrecked again. Oh, they only got dragon. Never mind. That's worth. I didn't realize she got dragon. Keep your enemies close and me closer. These are all really close fights though. Like they're too close. He's up 17 farm and I'm still killing him though. So it's only a matter of time before he just out scales me. So I am a little worried. I haven't landed a single ulti on him though. I should have went Negatron Cloak, but it's Cassio, so I'm just gonna embrace the Cassio. I'm gonna embrace the top lane mage and just go full damage. time. Sin's gonna be coming soon. He doesn't have pull. And he probably does have ultimate. Hey, listen, spot. Whoops, unfollowed. Follow it again. Damn, man, come on. Now I'm gonna zone him. Yeah, he got experience though. My show bought me the dough. They bought me all my fancy things. Flex, can I call you God? I don't know about that. I'm good, but I don't think I'm that good with Cassio just yet. Come give me a hug, you end up getting rubbed, you find me in the club. So I'm gonna go Morelos into Abyssal, into Liandry's, Archangel, or Archangel's Liandry's, and then Permislow. Damage over time. Not Athene's with the MR. No, not gonna go Athene's because they have Vladimir, and Marilla and Omicron just flat out counters Vladimir because of the Grievous Wounds passive. Yeah, Morelos to stop the healing. Wow, they're just 3-man shoving mid. Dream is freezing every few seconds. Man, oh no, man, this sucks. I look at it, what I can possibly do at the end of the stream. Or, I mean, between games. I think Vladimir might have AFK'd or something because he hasn't come back top lane. He just wasted his E. It's got about 11 seconds. Let's see if he'll. Oh. It's a flash. I missed everything. I'm just gonna recall and get Morelos. I think if this Vladimir would have rushed Abyssal Scepter, he could have definitely killed me. At least the, what do you call it? If you would have rested Negatron Cloak, he probably would have won. Oh, this is Vladimir's jungle lane, which I mean, it's not bad for him. Really easy to jungle with Vladimir. I mean, now that he's AFK, I might not need Abyssal Scepter. No, the Abyssal Scepter was strictly for the lane. Let's get the boots wholesale here. I got experience though. I'm cool with that. And I got his blue buff. It sucks because he was worth a lot of gold. Just the Archangels for the shield.
Never use. And me. Careful now. Think what I could offer. I'll be back soon. Miss me.
Plus, Morellos gives you some nice CDR. I'm at 40% right now. It's pretty cool. Because your passive gives you 25% CDR. We're gonna fly. If you don't control pawns, you are mine. So your passive gives you Rab, and it's 25% CDR. Passive gives you quite a bit. It gives you Rab, 25% CDR, and it gives you Spell Vamp for your E. It restores 50 health every time you E something. So if they're poisoned, you can continuously spam it. It's pretty okay. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and sell the Null Mantle. I'm not gonna need Abyssal. Against Katarina and Vlad, I'm not gonna need Abyssal Scepter. I'm already gonna get melted if they do manage to combo me. We'll go ahead and get the... Let's get the pen already. Gotta start stacking that. And I'll probably get distortion soon. Actually, I might get distortion after guys. I'm not a fan of 24 minute haunted guys, but I'm not really gonna stop with the guys. I'm gonna finish it straight through Leandre's. Health, 51, 50, 50, 51, 50, 50. So much health you get back. Nice, a little landing all the poison. Yeah. What's... Once, that's why some people like to rush rallies. If you rush rallies on Cassio, it's so easy to like start melting people. I would fight him, but I have 2k to spend. So yeah. I'm gonna sell my ring and finish the mask. Then I'll get rallies next. I don't mind rallies early, maybe isn't the best item. I think it is on Cassio. because she has a lot of skill shots to land where she can burst you down. But definitely not bad to get this late into the game. Maybe I'll take that, Kappa. Alright, let me see if I can get a flash ulti off. I want the cannon. I want that blue. I can get a good ultimate here. Damn, that was a horrible ultimate actually. See how fast I can regen my health. That's pretty quick. Yeah, that's too far away from them, obviously. Vladimir's gonna recall, so he's gonna go bot lane and put the fight back in their favor. I like what you see. What does he have? He's going Spirit Visage. I think the Spirit Visage was is a great buy, but I think it's a little late. He just couldn't let me recall, could he? Oh man, three people. Damn. A lot to spend. I don't know about the rallies actually. Yeah, I'm gonna get the Rallies. Rallies on Cassio is probably an essential item too, let me check. What's a defensive item? I definitely mark that as offensive. It's really good. Oh, and distortion. Can I afford distortion? Yes, I can.
An enemy has been slain.
Watch your step.
So it's shove on mid lane. They're pushing out the bot, so I'll push out the mid. Yo, Flex, went to a NES game yesterday when I went 12-1-8 with 274 and 80 by 10 minutes. No way. Get out of here. 850 steps by 10 minutes is like damn near impossible. I'm gonna tell you to start teaching me how to, NASA's. Is that were true? Be sneaky here. Okay, not gonna be sneaky. A blitzcrank is here somewhere. There he is. And it's straight at you. Oh, get wrecked. Let's crank. Immediate win in a 2v1. Walk up, pop him up, ulti, ignite, GG. Throw the wind wall, throw the wind wall. Could have thrown his wind wall on the Lee Sin Q. Oh, there's the wind wall. What do you know? Are you serious, dude? Get the hell out of here. This guy, a freaking idiot. And then for my last time, I go Zhonya's or Deathcap. Probably gonna be. Should be Zhonya's because Cassiopeia basically has a built-in death cap with her passive. You know what I mean? Know what I mean? That would've been good ulti. Ow. Damn, they're getting red buff. Damn, Baron. Oh, they already got it. Rip. Should do 7 from here, roughly. Oh. Go ahead and buy the blasting one, so for some combat stats. That was pretty crazy. Alright, that was a really good play. On all of by all of us. And I thought Vladimir was gonna kill me, but I have some pretty crazy sustain. And I got healed, which was really clutch. It should be GG. No, I don't think so. I wish she would let me like sustain a little bit. Please. Oh my god, she shampooed behind me before I could get it off. I could have definitely bursted her before she gets out for Zhonya's. But, not enough. RIP. So I'm probably gonna sell the blasting wand to get a needless in a little bit. Did they get the dragon or did they get it? Fun game. What time do you usually have 500 stacks on a passive? Takes a while. Actually, that depends entirely on you. That's just like a, it's just like a tier. Stacking the tier. If you use spells, then you'll stack it quickly. If you don't use spells, you won't stack it quickly. You know what I mean? Good. One Cassio top versus a Vladimir. I messed up early and I gave him a kill. It was unfortunate. I missed a lot of my skills. If I had landed my skills, I would have killed him. But since I didn't land any poison, I can't really spam my E. But the funny thing about that is, he got the first kill in lane, and he was up like 10, 15 farm, and then I killed him as soon as I walked back, and then I killed him again. You know what I mean? So, even behind, Cassio still has some pretty insane burst, if you can kite it correctly. And if you rewind the video and go back to the early game, like early lane phase, you can see that when you land your first Q and you're starting to spam your E while they're slowed, you gotta move as close as possible to them. And even try and get in front of them, you know what I mean? And that really makes Cassio a lot easier to play if you learn how to kite, because if you hit him with your Q and you start using your E, but you stand still, they can easily get away. Unless you have permislow. If you have permislow, you can do whatever you want, as long as you land that Q or W. But it's pretty much about orb walking. I think it's called orb walking or kiting or whatever. And then I just started like dominating and snowballing. Got a triple kill, a couple of doubles. Yeah, let's go look at the build. I went Thorn's Ring first, and I went back after I died. I went back, got my tier, and I went back into lane, killed him immediately, and went back and got the Forbidden Idol. To counter Vladimir, you can either A, take Ignite, or B, buy Morale and Omicron. Okay, if you take Ignite, then you can get some Spell Vamp yourself, and you can out-sustain him because of your passive. But I didn't take Ignite, so I had to get the Morale and Omicron. So I ended up continuously killing him. He AFK'd for a while, and so I got my Morellos. I bought a Null Mantle for Abyssal Scepter, but then I realized that, you know, Vladimir's not too strong. So, and neither is Cat, and plus if I play correctly, I'll be able to not take any damage from either of them. Except maybe Vlad. Because if I ulti Cat, we should melt her before she comes out of stasis, or the ulti passive. Then I finished my Archangels. Still wasn't full stacks yet, so it was perfectly fine to buy it. I mean, you can wait until your tier stacks, or you can buy the Archangels for the quick ability power. And then after that, I went for the Liandry's Torment buy. I didn't stop at Haunted Guys and continue something else. I just went straight for Liandry's. Because Liandry's just works with any kind of slow. And Cassio does have a slow, so you basically have the full effect, you know what I mean, of Liandry's. And I got the permislow not to proc the Liandry's, because you already proc it, just to keep them from running away. Because they have decent disengage, the Ezreal, Katarina, Lee Sin, they can all run away. They have mobility to get out. Lee Sin has his Q, Vladimir has his pull. So keeping them slowed was pretty important. Alright, so I maxed E first. And this is one of the things that put my stacks behind. Is I started Twin Fang first level 1 instead of starting Noxious Blast or Miasma. Because if I started Q or W, then I could have had started stacking early, like level 1. Because it's based off of how much time you have people poisoned. Like seconds, enemies are poisoned. E doesn't poison, so I didn't start stacking until level 2. You know what I mean? But, let's go over the runes. I went Ability Power Quince, Magic Pen Reds, pretty standard. Health Per Yellows, and Scaling AP Blues. What you can do is swap out your Quince for movement speed. If you're against someone very mobile, like Garen or something, or Darius, and you need to be zoned out. Movement speed Quince, and the 9 Utility Masteries will really help you. That's pretty much it. Again, focus on the early game and the lane phase when that's when Vladimir's at his weakest and Cassio is kind of a bully. That's why you see Cassio top lane, because she's pretty much a bully. Again, good luck. If you have any questions, go ahead and just comment on the comment section or come to my Twitch and ask me there. Even if I'm playing somebody else or using a different champion, you can just go ahead and ask me about Cassio or something, or any other top laner for that matter. Good luck also, and I'll see you guys later.